of the Sagamore, and also to raise funds through the silent auction taking place inside, where we have beautiful actually art from Aquarela and from the street artists that we invited today that are on sale. And all the funds will go to the artists and to our non-profit organization to fight child slavery through art. So tell me, Aquarela, what made you join SAM?
I mean, as soon as I heard about this event and the cause itself, it was like, it's just a win-win. So, I mean, it's an amazing opportunity as an artist to be able to create, not only publicly, but to do it for a reason, a purpose. So, I mean, it's, you know, that was it.
Thank you. And what is the inspiration for this woman? How did you come out with her?
Well, the femme fatale theme was basically to show the beauty and the strength of women. Women are very diverse, of course. We're very sexy, but we're very maternal. We're very, you know, we're just very dynamic beings. So the point of that was to create a very strong, sensual woman.
Yes.
And then I also chose to do, I'm of Slovak heritage, so I chose to do the traditional headdress with the ribbons coming out, you know, and I just wanted to create something that would be like very flowy with the ocean,
and very sensual,
also, and very sensual and soft, but not, you know, overboard. So also to be strong. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
So thank you for having me.
Thank you.